Get ready to match the stars from Shana Bowser.
And how beautifully this opening segment led into the definitive answer of what's going to make you sick on television, a match game.
No.
Okay.
I was influenced by...
Excuse me.
He don't get
don't talk
much.
With a mouthful. Tonto left the Lone Ranger.
Oh, that's...
Oh, yeah. No,
he'll never work again.
You didn't hear about it, did you? He opened an Indian restaurant. When the Lone Ranger came to the door, Tonto said,
sorry, Kimo Sabe, but to get in here, you need blank.
Show us your card.
Baby, baby.
Oh, I have the definitely the definitive answer, war paint.
War paint? Yeah, okay. Don't come back till we call you, dingbat.
It's okay. Don't hit me again, I don't like it.
Don't put that down, you're gonna take it back over there.
Okay.
Let's take good care of it. Oh,
what do you got? For
well, I figured he went to the Indian restaurant and he got it from eating poison ivy.
Eating poison ivy.
Person ivy, though.
Right.
Should be person ivy. That's what confused
you. Inspirational new book. It's out. It's written by a cannibal.
Oh, this is another question.
Yes.
Oh, we haven't done our 15 minutes of shtick yet, though.
No.
So quick with another question, you're confusing us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yay!
Well, I figured since we just had Eat,
yeah.
And since you had it was something that you were going to be a reader of because it was a book, that the answer was Digest.
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 What That's do you different got? From Eat, huh?
Right.
Oh, don't be cruel.
The eating is simple. It's the digesting that's hard, believe me.
You're just playing the part of the dummy.
Come over here and say that. Oh, right. After the question. Oh, Gene, it's only rubber.
Write an answer.
It's only rubber. A man at another network made that.
250 for the second most popular, 100 for the third. 3 of the 6 stars will assist you, but call on the ones with a bright look on their faces.
How about Bowser?
Bowser.
Me?
Yeah.
I had a bright look on my face. I love you. Folding chair.
There's one. $10,000 you're playing for, but you're going to spin the star wheel. You can double it to $20,000. Good luck and go. It must make one complete revolution.
Go, 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 go.
All right. Bowser, get set. Here we go. Stand right there and face this way. Thank you. And good luck to you for $10,000. Here it is. Benjamin Blank. Benjamin Blank.
Oh, is that new music?
All right. Now, he's written his answer on the card. If you give us the same answer, you get $10,000. What do you say?
Franklin.
You say Franklin. Bowser, he says Benjamin Franklin will match you for the $10,000. $11,000.